got that trusty weapon.
All right, folks, we're gonna put on a little hunt for you right here. Hopefully we can bring you some action. We're going to be hunting a strawberry field.
One shot, they drop.
One shot, hopefully they'll drop. And we've been having some problem with the deer eating the strawberry plants. So y'all stay tuned and we'll bring it to you.
Yeah, bro.
You like that?
He's rut.
Let it get out. Let it come out. See it looking.
God damn, I hear you, boy. Oh, well.
Is she down?
Yeah, you killed us.
Tell him what happened. It's hard to be quiet. Just got a doe.
Yeah, the doe come out, helped it over there. Mark told me to wait a little bit. She kept on walking. Said, anytime you're ready. And I took a shot. She dropped.
She's still flopping a little bit, her tail.
Don't move. Man, it's
this row over here caught. Keep on going. Keep climbing. Alright, now we'll go down. Ain't going nowhere. You done broke it down pretty good. Look here. Still alive, man. All right, Carp.
Right there. I've got it again.
What's that, 3 for 3?
That's 3 for 3.
That's a good shot.
Shot that about 120 yards.
Good shot from right here all the way.
She dropped, as you'll see on the fence.
All the way over there.
I shot and she hit the ground.
Hold on. Hold on. All right. We're going to get the truck. All right, hold his head up.
I told you we was going to get him on the strawberry field. Carp got a big doe, 3 for 3, about 110 pounds. Shot about 110, 120 yards.
And she dropped, buddy.
Dropped her in her tracks.
Yes, sir. Oh, Lord. Yeah.